My mom walked into my house like, woo, I am embarrassed.
name you took us in with the blink of an eye. A dance man, can't you tell me why you had your sudden change of mind? Spoke a word or two about my God, then we were not the people we were before. I put your label on us, we suck now. A couple of words have changed our sound. I said, hey, I thought you'd be better. Oh, I guess I misunderstood. Hey, you're so very open-minded. You're so very open-minded. Point of view with opportunity of what you change, what you do to make your way. The looks coming as you walk on by, you think the way we do it's a compromise. Question one, two, and three. One, two, many for me. I said, hey, I thought you'd be better.
Aisyen kap dimache New York san fizi. Mwen nou meshe nou mati. Le pom yo kebo yo devo se lè ou mouri.
In the years of 1999, I think I will be hiding in a, like, very good place because I think there's gonna be lots of people killing people and stuff.
My answer to your question would be, I don't really care what I'm doing, just as long as I wake up in jail or in Mexico.
On New Year's 1999, I'm gonna be naked and drunk probably, and I'm gonna be with a lot of...
Stay home, help my mom bake some banana nut bread, she always does every New Year's.
Year 2000, what am I going to be doing for New Year's? I don't even know. Probably, I'll be living in Santa Barbara. I don't know, there's usually like 100 keggers down there, so like, get really drunk and belligerent or something like that. Because that's what I usually like to do, is just party and stuff. And then it's like another excuse on top of my already partying, dude, and I'm just going to like go off, dude. I'll probably pass out and die, dude, who knows? It's the millennium, dude. Rock on.
First night, and I'm gonna go to Denny's afterwards, and like hopefully meet my friends there, and then we'll go home and sleep at like 12:30.
Party.
Yeah, boo. Yeah. Man, I'll be doing this all night.
1999, I'll be 18, so I'll be drinking.
You don't know what you are giving. Thank you. witness the track, hits your eardrum like a slug to your chest. Like a vest for your Jimmy in the city of sex. We in that sunshine state where the bomb ass hemp be. The state where you never find a dance floor empty and pimp speed. On a mission for them greens. Lean, mean, money making machines serving fiends. I've been in the game for 10 years making rap tunes. Ever since honeys was wearing Sassoon. Now it's 95 and they clock me and watch me diamond shining. Looking like a Rob Liberace. It's all good. Diego to the Bay, your city is the bomb if your city making pain. Throw up a finger if you feel the same way. Straight putting it down for California, yeah.
Can you read it no more? The signs were out, the yesterday we had it. I was walking on like the football field, right? And I was like, yeah, because it was during a football game, a homecoming, right? And like, I get up and they give me the little box and I was like, out of King.
Too bad. I was walking and I had all this stuff from my locker, including a dirty bra. And I was walking and I dropped it and Jaren Jensen came running up to me and said, is this yours? And
well, we were doing the drama showcase, right? And I don't know, I was friends with this guy or whatever. And so he was doing this monologue and it was like about how much he hated women or something. And so he said this one line, this completely derogatory comment, and he comes up to me and he goes, and I'm talking to you. And like, for no reason at all, I just like slapped him like right across the face. And I hit him, like, I guess I hit him really hard because he ran off stage.
I was king, right? And then like, I take another box and they're like, yeah, yeah, I had a prince because I got a prince thing. And all the other scrubs, they started walking away and I kicked one of them in the butt when they walked by and I was like, get out of here, loser.
Again.
Well, in third grade, I was at the jungle gym and my whole pair of pants came down, including underpants.
Oh.
My He-Man underoos.
Oh no.
And then... And then I was naked, and people laughed at me, and no one remembered, no.
I think it was the time where I led half of the preppy, cool senior class, not testing them or anything, because I love them all, senior law people, into the waters of Panther Beach, around 12 midnight, full moon, nice and bright outside, completely in the bus. We were naked, and our boobs, and, you know, flopping. It was memorable, though, because it was a bonding experience. It was nothing sexual. Keep in mind, nothing sexual. It was pure, being one with nature.
All right, so my most memorable high school moment was when I was in the fashion show for the school and I was wearing a beautiful white gown that was strapless and I was the first girl down the runway and I was walking along and I stepped on the end of my own dress and I flashed the entire school.
And then like all these women come fucking, they were like, oh man, that guy, I love you. And oh, I was like, yeah.
Well, I think the fact that I failed two of my classes and still got accepted to a four-year college, I think I'll always remember that.
Thank you.
Yes, one time I'm running after my friend and it's pouring rain. I run across the senior lawn and there's lots of mud. I slip backwards and immediately caked in mud. Everyone in the whole entire school turns and looks at me and goes, ha 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 ha, you suck.
I can't think of a particular moment, but I think each day is special because I like you guys so much. I have so much fun here. It's like being, I can't say being a kid again because I'm not your friend, but I do enjoy you all very much.
But then, like, this fat chick in a moo-moo, she come walking up, she goes, oh, and I go, oh, crap, man. And I run away and the chicks are all holding on to my clothes and my clothes just rip off, right? And I'm all buff and stuff, you know? But like, on all the girls in the stands, because it's like 2,000 people, they're like, yeah. And then like all the guys, they're all, whoa, dude, And I was like, yeah. But it was still embarrassing because everybody saw my butt.
That didn't happen, did it, Matt?
No. I've had my moment.
Hey, yo, what's going on, yo? Sick and tired of 5-0 running up on the block, you know what I'm saying? Yo, Snow, they came around looking for you the other day.
Word,
bust it.
Informer, you know, say that I'm a snowman, I go blam. I like you, boom, boom, bam. Take the man that says that I'm a snowman, stab someone down the lane. I like you, boom, boom, bam. Informer, you know, say that I'm a snowman, I go blam. I like you, boom, boom, bam. Take the man that says that I'm a snowman, stab someone down the lane. I like you, boom, boom, bam. These are number of women that they blow down my door. Rainy car part you through my window, so they put me in the back of the car at the station. From that point on, I reached my destination, where the destination reaching out of East Detention. With a look down my pants, look up my bottom. So informer, you and all say that I'm a snowman, I go glam. I like it boom boom down. Take the man and say, say that I'm a snowman, stop somewhere down the lane. I like it boom boom down. Informer, you know say that I'm a snowman, I go glam. I like it boom boom down. Take the man and say, say that I'm a snowman, stop somewhere down the lane. I like it boom boom down. So big all the mother they think they have more power. They want to form me, say they want to want me. For once I use it once and now me call me lover. Love who me calling on the one tell me. I'm in love with my heart down to my belly. Yes, and I'm a snowman, I'll be cool and deadly. Yes, the one MC Shine and the one that is snow. Together we all have a Mr. Tornado. Informer, you know, say that I'm a snowman, I'll go glam. I like you boom boom damn. Take the man that says, say that I'm a snowman, start somewhere down the lane. I like you boom boom damn. Informer, you know, say that I'm a snowman, I'll go glam. I like you boom boom damn. Take the man that says, say that I'm a snowman, start somewhere down the lane. Boom boom damn, so listen for me, you better listen for me now. Listen for me, you better listen for me now. Bring me the rubber, the rain, for the foam, the rock and stay. You see that I'm a stormy, the heart to cut down. But I'm not getting a hand to dance, I mean, say where you come from. People them say you come from Jamaica, but me born and raised in a digger, don't know what shelf you know. People are people, man, is all a man know. Yeah, my shoes are them tear up and my toes just a show. With me, you're ballin', all the ones you're on, so, so informer. Say that I'm a stormy, I go glam. I like it boom boom damn. Take the man that says, say that I'm a stormy, stop somewhere down the lane. I like it boom boom damn. Informer, you know, say that I'm a stormy, I go glam. I like it boom boom damn. Take the man that says, say that I'm a stormy, stop somewhere down the lane. I like it boom boom damn. Come with a nice young lady, intelligent, yes, she juggling Ari. If away me go, me never left for a tally. You say that I'm a stormy, I the rum dance man. Rum it in a dance, I lean in a nation. You never know, say that I'm a stormy, you're the boom shaker. Tell me never lay you down flat in a one cardboard box. You say that I'm a stormy, I'm a region at the top. So informer, you know, say that I'm a stormy, I go blam. I like you boom boom damn. Take the man that says, say that I'm a stormy, start stumbling down the lane. I like you boom boom damn. Informer, you know, say that I'm a stormy, I go blam. I like you boom boom damn. Take the man that says, say that I'm a stormy, start stumbling down the lane. I like you boom boom damn. Why would
been sitting around cooling with my dibby dibby girl. Police knock my door, lick up my pal. Rough me up and I can't do a thing. Pick up my line when my telephone ring. Take me to the station.
Lonely, lonely, lonely Monday morning. Informer dip on the other scene. Alright, yeah. Station. From that point, I'm gonna raise my destination. For the destination to reach in the easy tension. With them, my pants, look on my pants. But I can't don't take it to the pressure, man. Me can't take the pain. So, I'm gonna love, I'm gonna put my misery, release the chain. Lonely, lonely, lonely Monday morning. And I didn't have no company. Alright, alright. Lonely, lonely, lonely Monday morning.
Me, I've been to listen for me, yeah. But I'm in the band, but I might go to form, but I'm constantly, yeah. And I'm announcing that I'm a snowman, and I had to call down, but I ain't an active dance, I'm gonna say where I come from, now people don't wanna say I come from Jamaica, but me born and raised in the gate, I'm gonna the one gel for no, people don't be for man, that's all I'm on, no, but the shoes and them tear up, and I'm in toes, just a show, this ain't not this something that you must really know, so,
lonely, lonely, lonely Monday.
It's in my mind.
My bedroom.
I don't know what my happy place is.
It's Tim Norberg's mind is my happy place.
Shower.
Lake.
River.
Where's your happy place, Matt?
My happy place in the middle of the woods, but I'm all alone, and the sun's coming through the trees, and you can see the dust in the air. That's my happy place.
My happy place? Anywhere away from him?
Just kidding.
Come on, Billy.
Well, I kind of like the bathroom first. That's just me.
Well, number one is the golf course, and number two is Mr. Ross Parmenter's room. There's their period.
Yeah.
That's my happy place.
Where's your happy place?
Doodling.
Happy face.
Happy place.
Oh, happy place?
Yeah.
That would probably be my house reading a book.
The Garden of Eden, where everyone becomes Adam because we all get naked and we all get naked.
Yeah.
Do you want a bag?
Cool.